Dear students, today we are going to do the question and answers of the lesson, The Uncle Mango Tree. Question number 1. Who planted the mango tree? Arana mango tree nattathu. Balu's grandfather planted the mango tree. Baluvinte muttasanana a mango tree nattathu. Balu's grandfather planted the mango tree. Question number 2. How old is the mango tree? Mango tree ke etra vayasana? The mango tree is 70 years old. Mango tree ke 70 vayasana prayam. The mango tree is 70 years old. Question number 3. Who gave food to the mango tree to grow? Mango tree valaruvan avashyamaya bhakshanam evide ninnanu labhichathu aarana nalgiyathu. Soil gave food to the mango tree to grow. Mango tree ku valaruvan avashyamaya bhakshanam labhichathu mannil ninnanu. Mannanu mango tree ku avashyamaya bhakshanam nalgiyathu. Soil gave food to the mango tree to grow. Question number 4. Who gave water for the mango tree to grow? Mango tree ku valaruvan avashyamaya vellam evide ninnanu labhichathu aarana nalgiyathu. The rain gave water for the mango tree to grow. Mango tree ku valaruvan avashyamaya vellam nalgiyathu mazhayanu. The rain gave water for the mango tree to grow. Question number 5. Who gave light to the mango tree to grow? Mango tree ku valaruvan avashyamaya prakasham nalgiyathu aarana. The sun gave light to the mango tree to grow. Mango tree ku valaruvan avashyamaya prakasham suryanana nalgiyathu. Question number 6. Where do we get oxygen from? Namukku evide ninnanu oxygen labhikkunnathu. We get oxygen from plants. Namukku oxygen labhikkunnathu marangalil ninnanu allengil chedigalil ninnanu. Namukku aavashyamaya oxygen labhikkunnathu marangalil ninnanu. Marangalana namukku aavashyamaya oxygen nalgunnathu. So all of you have to write the question and answers once in your 4-line book. And you have to write it in a rough book and learn many times. Learn these question answers well. Okay, bye.